The deposit money banks are recovering debts owed by chronic debtors from their accounts in other banks to curb the growth of non-performing loans in the industry, findings have revealed. The figures obtained from the Central Bank of Nigeria and the National Bureau of Statistics showed that the NPLs in the banks recorded a slight decline from 1.2 trillion naira at the end of the second quarter of 2020 to 1.1 trillion naira at the end of July 2021. And this is despite an increase in the gross loans in the industry in the period. The CBN said the measures it introduced, such as a global standing instruction to reduce banking sector risk, was helping to reduce non-performing loans in the sector.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.